drink a lot of water, drink a lot of water, drink 8 cups a day. It's really not that easy, you know, and personally, I'm struggling with that. So 2019, I decided things are going to change. And I'm going to take small, easy steps for me to come to make that healthy change for myself and my body. I visited Dr. Nagi at Spa Paradise Kidnani, and she advised me on how best and easily, may I add, I can make sure I have that daily intake of water and keep my body fresh and healthy for the day. Water is really essential for our bodies. It's the main thing that carries all the minerals that we eat, the food that we eat, and all the nutrients to all the various organs of our body. So without water, some of our organs practically can't function right. We all need flawless skin, we need great hair, we want great nails. But what do we do about it? Why are we spending so much on all these cosmetics when we have water? Let's start with the basics. So yeah, Dr. Nagi has advised me some simple and basic tips on how I can get to my daily intake easily and without even feeling like I have a whole task on my list. So yeah, how you can manage your water? Well, it's simple. Try starting off with a bottle. Just fill your bottle up and make sure it's 1 liter bottle. So you have 2-3 glasses in one bottle. 1 liter down. Yep, it's that easy. I know we all go for water whenever we are thirsty, but no. Think of it like maybe a lubricant. Without it, your organs are not functioning well. So yes, let's get to that bottle. So go get your glass and let me finish up mine. Until next time, don't forget to like and subscribe. Keep it real, it's Farah.